He really needs to improve that. I mean, he's worked hard with a nice pass right there to find a slice and dunk.
He has great vision.
Let's give Brook so much credit for what he does on the defensive end.